Today we discuss new version of Forex Robot Multiplier Grid Overlap. We decided to create our new indicator of multi-currency. We really liked this idea that show us really good trends. There is our indicator. You can do it like this using H1. Show only symbol of the pair you use, or show all symbols. I like it more. Like this, and I like true to show me which color of the name of the currency there. And it will work from one chart at all pairs and symbols. So there is new version, as you can see, of the robot. In default set, you will see 28 pairs. I will explain later why 28 pairs, because we use 9 pairs from that indicator at the same time to trade from that signals. We will explain why 9 only pairs will trade from 28, the most stronger pairs. And basically we have default from previous, we use signals of the new parameters. It's called parameters all index. This indicator called all index, as you can see, index all. To use it, we have to press true, time frame H1, and control bars is 50. If your pairs have some suffix at the end, for example, USD X, you must enter their X like that. But we don't have it. And basically other all indicators are off, but you can also turn on some SAR indicator double time frame for confirmation as you wish. It's you to decide which is the best for you, which is the best for your broker. And don't ask me such question, what is the best? The best is your head. This is what is the best for you, not for me. You must learn all and decide which strategy is the best for you, but not for me. Okay, let's explain what this indicator do. Right now we can see some currency moments. And what we have top out, top 3 NZD, and I see that there is Yena, Yupi. It's top 3, 1, 2, 3, and we see top low, Chief, Euro, and JBP. What robot will do with that? He will take top 3 and top low currencies, and he will build 9 pairs to trade from that top 6 currencies. This is top 6 currencies, top low and top high, max low and max high, I mean, currencies in this indicator. And he will take out, and he will build 3 pairs from that with out. So we have it, out chief here, out, out GBP, as you can see. He will take also NZD, and he will build 3 pairs with that currencies. NZD chief, Euro NZD, JBP NZD. First number in pair, first currency in pair will give us direction. So if out buy, we will have to buy this pair. If Euro out, Euro red, it's sell. So in this case we have strong UP. This is why we have to sell it there, because this 3 currency also red. So we have 9 signals at the same time, maximally per 28 pairs. So robot will trade and have signals only at maximally 9 pairs at the same time, not more. But possible that robot will have some previous signals and open it position but he will add more pairs because he sees some new signals. But it's okay, he will use some overlap to kill all drop down. Maybe previous pairs will also go plus. It's not necessary to worry about that. So basically how the signals will come in new version and how robot will work from that good indicator. What I like is that we see a lot of good trend, strong trend, and we not miss a trend signals. We will work with that. Download robot you can at our forum. Go at our forum and register there. After registration you can log in and you can able to use our forum. You can go forum and you will see it directly there. You go your multiplier grid overlap, parameters of the robot. You must learn everything. It's not a lot. And you can download their link to use robot. See also video how to launch portable robot with already installed robot inside. You don't need to install everything, you just need to download and launch portable version of the robot after you log in to your MT4. You can also test robot as always at Cent account before purchase robot. You can also use robot at other broker, but you must use some rent based on your IB. If you need to add more accounts under our IB broker, you can, if you already purchased robot, you can send us such mail. We can add your license very fast. There is lock of MPGO versions. And please learn all parameters. You can also discuss all parameters with our members, see what we developed already. We can code some special version for you if you will send us a really good task. And in this case, we can together develop something really good. I remember for use Cent version at RoboForex, you must enter there 0.1 and 0.1 because RoboForex Cent account don't have 0.01 lot size. And do not change everything, only these two parameters. In next version, what I will do, I will create two additional parameters. They will be sell trading pairs, new parameter there will be, and buy trading pairs. And also new parameter, use manual pairs. It means if we will put it in true, robot will not use pairs for trading. Robot will use only sell pairs trading and buy pairs trading. So you, this is will be easy to use robot from one chart and control your direction. You don't need to install robot at several charts and load your MT4 at your VPSs and everything like that, and don't use this stupid stuff like trade only short or trade only long. So you will control everything for semi-automatic traders. It will be only so they will be able to control everything very simple from one chart with correct directions. If they use some special indicators or special services where they have long-term directions signal, and in this case robot will be more universal for this kind of traders. What we'll do next, we will test at RoboForex Cent accounts together with you this 5 time frames M15, M30, H1, H4 and D1. I believe these 5 time frames will be good for that dynamic index indicator. We will see really good trends there. you can switch to M15 and see which is the best for you, but I believe we have to test them all five time frames to dedicate which one is the best for our robot and our robot Mathematic stuff. So after you send me your RoboForex and account, we will activate it. If you already our client and purchase robot, you can ask free sent accounts additionally, up to 5 account numbers if you need. We will add it for you. And I believe that system become more automatic with such signal. Also, I remember you that we have spread filter. The spread filter in default is 5 pip. You can control it yourself if you like for your... maybe you will enter there another value, maybe something like 4.5. I use 5 in default, and let's see which one is the best for you. Okay guys, have a great week, and let's test it. And one more thing, we turn on again all brokers, all demo accounts. No need to send me these demo accounts numbers. They will work up to the end of this year, till 1st January, and maybe even after 1st January, we will let you do some testing in demo any broker from $10,000 must be account with 500 leverage. It can be any broker, any type of account. And maybe we will launch it even at middle of the January of the next year, of half of that month. And you will be able to test more and more as you wish. Okay, guys, have a good day.